After a long, long wait, the time has finally come for Netflix. Let us take a look at the first trailer for the highly anticipated live-action series One Piece. The streamer has kept footage of the anime adaptation under wraps, even though the 2023 release window had already been confirmed, and fans longed to see their favorite characters in flesh and bone. So far, we only had seen Inaki Godoy, who will play Straw Hat Captain Luffy, in a behind-the-scenes sneak peek that showed the series' massive sets in Cape Town, South Africa. He certainly had the Luffy attitude, but was not in character with the signature straw hat. Now it's finally to set sail and get hyped up for the pirate adventure as we gear up to watch the 8 episodes from Season 1. As you could imagine, the trailer for One Piece Season 1 introduces us to the Straw Hats led by Monkey D. Luffy, a young boy who embarks on a mission to find and take the legendary treasure of the title while he becomes the greatest treasure hunter in the world. Yes, it's a trailer, but there's truly nothing to nitpick unless you want to get shoe-level picky. Brace yourself now for the Twitter threads about Sanji's eyebrows or Usopp's nose, yeehaw. Inaki Godoy as Luffy feels natural as hell. His chemistry with Makenyu's delightfully and hilariously flat Zoro is immediately obvious. Their final exchange makes me giggle at how cleverly it places an anime trope believably onto Luffy's personality. All great fighters always call out their finishing moves. Zoro in the oral equivalent of an eye roll, no they don't. Emily Rudd's Nami also looks on point, deadpan and cool and badass, already the straight man of the trailer. We just get mere glimpses of Jacob Romero Gibson's Usopp and Taz Skylar's Sanji, but they look great. Skylar rocks the hairstyle well. But what we do see probably sent many fans' hearts aflutter. What the trailer tells us about the season. Let's have a brief interval for analysis, shall we? As previously hinted, this first season of One Piece will cover the East Blue Saga. The meat of this trailer is footage from the Romance Dawn arc. We see Alvida's ship and Zoro in the predicament through which he meets Luffy. Kobe's quietly lurking in the background of Luffy's punch. Romance Dawn also recalls Luffy's childhood times with Shanks. There are a few flashes of the Orange Town arc, Buggy and Nami, and the Baratie, Sanji. We know Syrup Village and Arlong Park will also be in the season, based on who the production has cast. Interestingly, despite the presence of the iconic feet on the barrel moment, which occurs right before the crew enters the Grand Line, it does not seem like Logetown will be in the season. Even though Logetown is a great arc, the Thunderbolt, omitting it could make a lot of sense. From a season-long narrative standpoint, Arlong Park is a good emotional cap. Plus, they're already condensing a lot of material, and Logetown could risk making it feel overstuffed. But considering that Logetown introduces Smoker and Tashigi, and Dragon, it will be interesting to see if a theoretical season 2 would pick up at Logetown or head straight to my beautiful friend Laboon. Anyway, back to that giddiness. My hypothesis is that One Piece seems different from all the anime adaptations because of two major factors. Both are a very rare occurrence in Hollywood. For one, Eiichiro Oda, the creator and mangaka, was deeply involved in the series at every step. What's more, the buck stopped with him. The fact that's even possible means that his opinions were treated with downright reverence. Netflix premieres Season 1 of One Piece on August 31st. Let's wait and see how the adaptation will be. For now, enjoy the trailer.